My father and I started the store together in 2009. We're looking for a good business to get into together, and we're both really passionate about food. I grew up in Charlottesville. I left for a few years, and when I came back, one of the things I noticed most about Charlottesville is there are all these people living and working downtown and no good place to get groceries. We put a lot of effort into carefully selecting highly rated, well-priced wines, having a large local and craft beer selection, having local produce, local meat, and our deli makes nearly everything from scratch. We really enjoy getting to know our customers, listening to what they have to say, and tailoring the store towards them.